Excuse me. Already? Already? Warm-ups. I swear, if this controller is breaking too, I'm gonna be so mad. Nice. Already? Dude. This is just to sharpen my senses. Every day I'm not on, I'm losing experience. Hang on, I just got a message. What the hell? What happened to all my messages?
Oh,
I pressed the wrong button to block. Ah! Want to make sure I get every single one of them. Oh my goodness. Wait.
Yeah, got it, does it? Hold
on. When it's still alive! No! Fuck you! You are done for. She's strong.
Oh, my character looks very buff. What? It looks... Oh my god, this...
That's the second time I've ever beaten her.
In game, it, I just look...
Now to fight that fucking monkey.
First appearance of jackets. I gotta screenshot this. I just look dumb.
Sunken Valley? I will come back for you.
Wait, do they work on top blocks? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No. That is not it.
What?
Yo, you'll regret it. Oh, That was so long ago, dude. Bro, that was when I used to play on a tablet.
Uh-huh.
I sucked.
Oh. I can't see.
No, sub. Don't be shy, sub. Both of you, sub. Lock in. Sub. Sub or else? Sub or else. Or else you will see in Charles. I was talking to my mom. I keep digging it.
Oh, oh man. That is a nice play.
Those were the days. I have a whole bunch of Legos, so.
I was contemplating there.
I was bored.
Should I use a tool?
Speed. A bounce back. Bro, my friend at school was doing the bounce dance, bro. Ooh, that See? Legos. Gosh. That table's still there. That couch is still there. Wait, not here. In my mouth. What? Woo!
Wait. He missed. A lot.
No,
9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
Oh, yeah, I made this the next day. I keep forgetting. I haven't seen it. You got some videos. Oh, I might. Yo, imagine. Power skin. SIS. Yo, do you want to use that? I use student connect though. Yo!
I need to learn how to set.
Oh yeah, that's
What? Not yet. Doesn't count. Probably doesn't count. Why do I always go all the way down here? What else can heal me?
Jaded. Jamar. Jameer. Jackson. Jamal. Jamar.
Ah, so there was a parasite in him. Though its roar can still be heard, it is said that an infested body marks. Wait, it is said that an infested body marks the undying. Finger of a young woman can be fitted within a prosthetics. Found in the belly of the guardian ape, it is partially digested. There is a shinobi technique called the finger whistle that can drive beasts wild. The one who used it before clearly used it for this purpose, as evidenced by the finger's open hole. That seems to be the process in every Souls game. You meet a boss, the intimidation that they give off makes them seem impossible to beat. But then it's like after a while. Guardian Ape, there he is. How much did I earn from that? Nothing. I earned nothing from that. I need to cure the dragon rod at some point. Maybe now.
Omae-san, soitsu, sono yu, Ochidani no shishizaru ga kuratte ita. So, saru no hara no naka, soitsu, Omae-san no shino.
I want the Phantom Kunai though. That's the one I want the most. Can I get it? Oh, wait, I think I can. I can't. I don't have her. I don't have the materials for it. Phantom Kunai. I thought he would tell me about the about who this finger whistle belonged to. Let me go test it out. By locking onto the target, only the target enemy will hear the whistle. The sound of the whistle finger enrages beast, making them unable to distinguish friend from foe. If no target is locked, all surrounding enemies will hear the sound. Ah, interesting. That'll be good for when I'm on the go, but I need to, like... Can I still use that after I lost all the... I still can use it. I'll be damned. Okay. I'll probably use it. Yeah, I'll restore the dragon rot. I have gotten stronger. Oh, mid-air. Oh, this will be useful, actually. But I'm gonna invest it into this. I can have 17 now.
Sokomoto, Soregashi wo tsukai. Sokomoto, Soregashi. Shōchi shita, Katajiki. Sokomoto no ude naraba, kurushimazu. Yukeru to you monoda. No? Ah. Makasero. Sekijo dono ni mo, rei o iwaneba. Sugi ni Sokomoto ga kuru made ni. Shide no junbi o shite okou. Sugi ni Sokomoto ga kuru made ni. Shide no junbi o shite okou.
Oh my god, I forgot. I don't have this equipped. Okay. No, oh my goodness. Huh? He's fine. What the hell? Oh my goodness. Yeah. I think I'm using this wrong. So that's what's been keeping them alive. False tooth loaded with the secret of, with a secret shinobi drug, blue in color, can be used repeatedly. Crush the blue nostrum between the back teeth to die as often as one please. Could be useful in certain situations. Surely an unnecessary reminder, but the first death is typically one's last. So I could just commit suicide with this tooth. Ah, interesting. The lady that's praying. That's right, she needs some rice.
Gakyo hosuru naraba saruma
Have something to do with the bell. Hey, a monkey. A waste. I just wasted a spirit emblem. Snap seed. Well, it does not heal poison. It reduces poison buildup and increases poison resistance. This cord was made out of necessity by those made that made poisonous lands their home. It's said that if you live there long enough, eventually poison won't affect you at all. That's useful. Can't use the bell. Here, I was thinking that you could use it for something. I guess not. You're screwed. You're screwed. Gun monkey is screwed. Wow, okay. Of course the monkey is trained in the killing arts was gonna succeed in the first place. Snapseed. Seems they really want me to use this at some point. Nothing.
Play now. Just play now. I'm in.
Yeah. Oh, I got the two things.
No, that's it. There we go. How did I get out of here? I went this way, actually.
part of the bill. Exclusive. Exclusive.
Whoops.
Bro, my dude broke it. My friend's missing. Bro. God damn, bro. It was stinky, bro. Bro, I swear that's not good. It's the weirdest thing. I've never seen that lotion. It was something I saw. Dude. It was lotion. I was blushing. It was lotion.
Really?
You don't think so? Y'all don't think so?
I need a farm for money, actually.
This used to be a house. It looks like the previous.
This used to be somebody's home.
Yeah, but makes sense. Makes sense on that too.
I bet it was beautiful.
Huh? Yeah, it's like, it gets annoying. It's too old.
Simple temple.
Slashing. Slay meow? What? Oh, the PG? Slashing Playmaker? What you're talking about is, what's the name?
Robin Jump Watson.
I forgot his name.
Is this one?
Yeah, I'll be going for it. In the summer.
It's gonna cost Robux.
It's in the summer. It'll be out there.
Can I kill the bugs that they produce, like, permanently? Well, I thought that could kill them permanently. I guess not. There's someplace I wanted to go, but I guess it's not here. Here it is. This is where I wanted to go. Okay, goodbye. Mm-hmm.
Mashiro, do.
Oh, my God, Sagasti.
Soreva Akashiro, Hanada. Ura no Sagasti, Dunoa.
So,
demo. Anta, arigato na.
Mashiro.
So, da. So, da. Mashiro, Hanawa. Tonde, itchimatandayo.
What? Is that a good idea? This place? Is that a good idea? Talk to me. Talk to me.
Masdo.
Ashina no shiro no stero.
Eh?
Ah.
Ora no oto-chan wa
nani?
Warui koto o shichatta nda na. Futsu no roya ja nakute.ジメ
そうか。
うん。あんたの言う通り、お父ちゃんにやっぱり。アシナの城のあんたの言う通り、お父ちゃんにやっぱり。
I should probably go make sure if he's okay. There's two of them. Ah, fucking bugs. He was almost dead too.
忍びのお役目を果たしていただき、あの人は今、ステローの施術場に、これで試しが進む。きっと師匠も満足するでしょう。これは謝礼です。
These lumps of fatty wax form inside the body in rare circumstances. Can be used for intermediate and higher occultic upgrades for prosthetic tools.Considered omens of the disease, they are known to grow larger as the illness worsens. The person in question. Did I do something wrong?In any case, I got what I needed. Except I want to farm for money. Ah, my brain. Where's a good place to farm for money? Oh, that's right. It doesn't work on people. Wow, it gives a lot of money. Oh boy. I'm walking out of here. What? Why did I switch targets? Thank you. I need to stockpile on these.
クロウ様の不死立ち、どうか。ではまた。
巫女様、源の香の花手に入れました。
おお、やはり落ち谷に咲いていたか。
はい、落ち谷の奥に。
そこが源の水の流れが濃い場所だったという。よく手に入れてくれた、狼よ。ああ、そうだ。私の方も調べが進んだぞ。新たに必要な香が分かった。
それは
竜院の巫女の血、つまり私の血だ。
クロウ様ですが、それは何。
ああ、竜院の巫女とは、須田が源一郎殿の居室でタケル様の故障の手記を見つけてな。何か血を流す術があるようなのじゃ。
Oh my god。
ひとまずこれをそなたに渡しておこう。
Lord Takeru's held this, his arm over the incense burning burner and attempt to cut it with a sword. But incredibly, this wound healed instantly and not a drop of blood was shed. Meri Tomoe said, without it, your blood cannot be spilled.What could be she referring to, I wonder?
さて、我が血を流す術。
エマ殿に聞くのは。
うん。確かに。おお、新たな手がかり、石じゃ。
石と。
これを見て。
Fragrant stone enshrined in a village within the depths of Ashina.One must throw oneself for it to be found with this. The fountainhead fragrance is complete. Let us depart now to this to the divine realm.
源の香を求めた者が記し香気を放つ石が祀られた村があるそうだ。
ですが、そのような村。
村はアシナの底にあると書かれ、月見楼の傍らのお主が落とされていた。あの井戸底の先に、そこの知れぬ深い穴があると、あるいはそこと関係があるのやもしれぬ。
探ってみましょう。
ああ、だが身を投げるとは一体。
わかりません。
うん、思い当たる場所がないか探。
は。
A fragrant stone enshrined in a village within the depths of Ashina. One must throw oneself for it to be found. With this, the fountainhead fragrance is complete.
お主に尋ねたいことがある。
はい。何でしょうか。
巫女様の血を流す術。
何故？
戦況に 理不死立ちを果たす。
そうですか。確かに竜院の巫女の血は。ですがあなた
不思議りか。
はい、こちらを。
Part of the Book of Immortal Severance left behind by Takeru. With mortal blade in hand, my blood may be shed. With my blood, the aroma will be complete. The divine realm will be in reach. Immortal Severance will be at hand. I must ask Tomoe to assist with the beheading.
Takeru-sama が記された。
はい、不思議りならば、竜院の巫女の身に傷を負わせ。
わか、これで不死立ちが。巫女様にも、
はい、お伝え不思議になる。
あ、巫女、
はい、ではま
あ。狼エマ殿に話は聞けたか。
はい。
どうじゃった、何か分かったか。
不思議ならば叶うと。
そうか、不思議ならば私の血を流すことがか。
はい。
うん。試しに。
いや、不思議りは本来は抜けぬ肩触りがあるやも。思考を託く。その時でいいよ。
うん。そこまで。戦況に至るための功集めも、狼よ。行くか、狼よ。
Oops. Oh my, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Takeru.
Okami dono. Okami on miken kuro. Dewa, mata.
Nothing new.
ではな、また。
よう旦那、また飽きない。じゃあな、旦那。
巫女の忍びよ、ようこそ。巫女の忍び、お米が豊かに見さ、豊穣を。
かたじけない。
お米は大事。またいただきにいらしてください。さようなら、巫女の忍びよ。あなたの行く末に豊かな実り。
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Divine Air. I keep destroying their stuff. They keep ruining their stuff.
戦況に至るための効果、好奇を放つ月見郎の傍らのお主が落とされていたあの井戸底の先に、そこの知れぬ、もしやその先が芦名の底か。だが 身を投げるとは一体。
わかり。
思いや。行くか、狼。は。
狼。
なで。Where did I come from again? The bottom of the well that I was in. Where would that be again? Oh, no, I know now. Wait, is it here? No, it's not here. I've never been here before. I got blocked by a wall. I need a faster way to get there. Well, it's the abandoned dungeon, right? The fuck was that? Oh.
いかがでしょう、ドクター様。こ このように大柄で怪力の持ち主ならば、したか、お水を用意。
これも始めるぞ、弟子。
はい、どうぞ。
Who's he talking to? Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm not engaging yet. You relax. I'm just trying to observe. Man, leave me alone. If seized with fear, cover your beard. That's funny. Honestly, he throws so much at you. Man. Dude, the timing on that. You have to time that perfectly. His posture built up quite a bunch. Okay. I don't think anything else will help me here. Terror builds up if I'm near him. And bastard. Pushing himself against the wall. He's got Soulstream. What the hell? Do I want to use that? No, I don't. You know what? Might as well. Well, I wasted items. Because I thought I could beat that. Let's see, Nate. Not sure how helpful that is at this point. Ah, you bitch. Wait, can I hide behind this? I can! Yeah, I'm just gonna wait. Ah. I didn't read that. I could always buy more anyways. I think. See if he sells any, because I'm gonna need to buy a lot of stuff now. Oh, that's right, I could use the balloon of wealth to farm for money.
Thank you. 死者。
At one point, I'm gonna have to fight the snake, aren't I? Oh, okay. How much does it yield? Hefty enough to bring something resembling a grin to Wolf's face. Send in the spurs is not lost upon death.
ここまでもほらこの先の穴底
何も
まあ務めあの調べはわしたどってゆくあの神どうすれば終える
知らぬ
さよではここで一人
足なの底に投げをあっち足なの底は
You want some rice?
お前さん
Well, they're basically telling us to jump in. Yeah, pretty much. All the more might be hideous. What? Of course. I see that may be our only option. These aren't helping. Oh boy. Looks like the place where a snake would live in. Fog wall? Who? Oh, it's her again. What the hell? Death. Okay, that's a relief. I always love those mini bosses. I wish you could repeat those. Oh shit, I rested. Which means... Ah shit, I knew it. For the sake of prayer bead? Oh, this is nifty. Monkey. Monkey booze. Is it the same headless monkey? You again. Run! What are you doing? Oh wait, that's right, I have the thing. What am I so worried about? This fucking monkey. This isn't cool! I can barely handle one monkey! Especially one monkey with a sword. Please just die, please just die. Head to sleep. Yeah, I wasn't trusting a body that's just gonna sit there. Ninjutsu technique that reads the blade in victim's blood, extending its reach cost spirit numbers to use. The wolf discovered this technique upon beheading a foe with the mortal blade, forming a cursed sword from spilled blood. Though it bears likeness to the mortal blade, it cannot kill the undying. Wait, was that first try? Damn, dude. What the hell are you doing here? How'd you get past me?
Itte shimo sugu.
Onoshi.
Kiite kudasare. Onna no souja de go. Toume ni mo wakaru. Utsuku. Tsuiki. Chichiue kara kiribukai ka. Ima wa keshite tachi. Sate. この先、あの女僧者の元へ行くには、どうしたも。霧の奥で。
It's one thing after another. Where's this place?It looks kind of beautiful. Minus the mist. Ah. Nightjar slash, a spinning leap attack that can quickly close the or create distance from foes, a technique of the Nightjar clan, the shinobi.The shinobi who served Ashina, Nightjar used the weight of their massive shuriken to add force to the blow. No, don't. Attack.With the tool and sword simultaneously, or one after another. They're using a certain prosthetic tool. This move allows one to attack with the tool and sword simultaneously.Provides follow-up. Oh, so it doesn't have to be both. It can be both. And then just tap RB. Yep, I think I'm gonna end it off here. Let me buy some of these actually. Wow, made some progress. I killed two monkeys. Sorry, apes. Such progress, very well. Who's on right now? Second thought, too tired to think. I'm just gonna end it off. Goodbye. Goodbye, everyone.